of beating a woman to death with a pepper grinder and a skillet. Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Pallello.
And I'm Mike Dardis. The brutal murder of an Indiana woman made headlines, and it sent shockwaves through our community when we heard the suspect's last name. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick joining us live now from Dearborn County at the courthouse with tonight's big story. Brian?
For the first time today, Charles Steve Stephenson went face to face with the people who will determine whether or not he spends his entire life in prison. And he's taken on a whole new look to do it.
As Stephenson passes through the Dearborn County Courthouse, his murder trial makeover is apparent. Take a closer look, clean cut suit and tie, compared to this last time we saw him as he entered a courtroom. And both sides are working on the case until the last minute.
We're seeking life without parole. And so it's a very serious case with very serious consequences, and so we're going to put forth our best effort.
Aaron Nagengard is the Dearborn County prosecutor. He says despite that it could take 3 days to get a jury, he has no concern that there would be a change of venue.
You know, there were a few people who had to leave from knowing too much, but for the most part, it's not been a problem.
60 potential jurors were called, and with some deferrals, 38 showed up. 12 were needed to determine if Stephenson murdered Lee Jennings. She was beaten to death inside her home in April a year ago. Investigators say Stephenson is the killer, that he beat her with an iron skillet and pepper grinder, then stole money from her safe to pay off a debt. Stephenson was also questioned in the Boone County murders of his aunt and uncle, Bill and Peggy Stephenson. Police say DNA ruled him out as the killer, but prosecutors say no one's been completely exonerated from the case.
Right now, we're just trying to get a jury pick, get a fair and impartial jury, so we can move forward presenting the evidence and have this case tried in the courtroom.
Jeff Sharp has been appointed as Stephenson's defense attorney.
I think the people of Dearborn County are good, fair people, and I would think sometime tomorrow, early Wednesday, we'll have our jury picked and be able to move forward.
As the man with the new look prepares to go under the microscope of the jury.
And they'll call another 60 people tomorrow to try and get a jury. Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.